whenever I run across a girl who's clearly underage, like super clearly underage, I make sure that like I give them that disclaimer, like I've heard some fucked up stories and I suggest you go somewhere else. So